Communicate messages and share information with course participants using the Announcements tool. This tutorial shows how to delete and restore announcements. All of a course's announcements display when you access the Announcements tool from within a course. Click on an Announcements context menu. To edit the item, view the item, dismiss it from the Announcements widget, or delete it. Click elsewhere on the page to close the menu. You can also delete multiple announcements at once. To do so, select all of the items you would like to delete. Then, click Delete. Click Yes to confirm that you want to delete the selected items. The deleted items no longer appear in the list. You can also restore deleted announcements. To do so, click More Actions and select Restore. Next, select the announcements you want to restore and click Restore. The announcements have now been restored. To access them, click Announcements. The previously deleted items appear once again in the course's announcement list. Communicate messages and share information with course participants using the Announcements tool.